Not quite one of the fastest ski racers in the world.